Hi there, this is Unmesh, and today I'm going to share with you how to remove the ugly green color cast that you usually see in the shadows of portraits. The easiest way to do that is simply creating a hue saturation adjustment layer and then targeting those areas. To target that, select the hand right over there and simply click on the area that you want to target. Now, by default, it's going to choose reds. But in that reds, there's a little bit of that green that we need to fix. To figure out what areas are we targeting, we need to take the hue all the way to the right and the saturation all the way to the right to just see and check which areas are being affected. To fine-tune the areas, we can use these arrange sliders. Now, to make it even easier for us, just make the panel a little bit longer. And you can make it shorter if you want to. And I'm just going to scroll down to the range area. Now, let's bring the face under it so that you can see what's happening while we are making these changes. So let's make the range very, very narrow. Now, by holding in the middle, just move the range and stop at the place where it's affecting the area that you want to target. So this is exactly the area that we wanted to target. So now all we need to do is to fine tune this. We want to stop right over here. And here we want to make the transition smoother. To make the transition smoother on one side, take both the sliders that you see on one side apart. You see there are two sliders here? So take that apart, and the more apart they are, the smoother the transition would be. So this is the point that you see where that particular selected color is selected 100%, and this is the slider where it is 0%. So it gradually goes from 100 to 0, ranging from this color right here to the color at the very end. Make sense now? So if you do too much, the other areas would be selected as well. And at the same time, if you keep them too close, the transition would be very, very harsh. So be very careful while you're playing with these sliders. For the right-hand side, no matter how much we extend it, it's not affecting the image in a large way. So let's give it a soft transition. Now bring back the hue and saturation back to its original position by simply double-clicking on where it says hue and double-clicking on the saturation. Now, all you need to do is to adjust it. So I feel that the hue needs to go a little bit to the left, because if we take it to the right, it's going to make it more greener. So let's take it to the left. I feel maybe -8 is the right color. But right now, the saturation also kind of feels like it's too much. So let's decrease that as well. Let's go for something at about -24-ish. That looks all right. Now, on top of that, you can always go ahead and create a hue saturation adjustment layer or a vibrance adjustment layer and just increase the vibrance to bring a little more life in the colors. So there you go. Let's take a look at the before and after. So here is the before. See that green right there? And here is the after. Now, if you think we removed too much green, you can always decrease the opacity. That's up to you. But this is how we do it. Also, at the same time, there might be some areas where you didn't want to remove the green from. For those situations, simply select the mask, press Ctrl or Command I, take the brush with white as the foreground color with a soft round brush, flow and opacity at 100, just simply paint over the areas where you wanted to remove the green from. That's it. Also from the hand. So there you go, my friend. That's a technique that you can use to remove almost any kind of color cast in Photoshop. I hope this video helped you, and if it did, make sure to give us a like, and also don't forget to subscribe, and not just subscribe. Ring the bell so that you, my awesome friend, don't miss any other future tips, tricks, and tutorials. Thank you so much for watching. I'll see you in my next one. Till then, stay tuned and make sure that you keep creating.